This is the solution to keep all the critters out of my pond. For example, the egrets, one of which decided to come and eat all my fish at one time. So there's 4x4s, then 2x4s between them, all the way to that fence. Then we drape net from the top up there. Oh, this net's in the way, but there's net on the top up here. And then there's net on the front and on the side. Keeps just about everything out except the frogs, which I don't mind frogs, as long as they're not big old bullfrogs gonna eat my fish.